everyone, I'm Michaela.
And I'm Sierra.
So we know you're curious to learn more about the housing experience during the school year, so let's talk about that. First things first, the dates to apply for housing are February 15th through May 31st, so the sooner the better. You may also check the HRL website to get 360 views of all residence halls. We encourage you to do this before applying for housing so you know which one fits best for you.
Students who are accepted into a special interest community will be notified of their housing assignment between May 1st and July 5th. All other on-campus residents will be sent an email between April 1st and July 5th. Then you will be prompted to check your Artemis account where you applied for housing. Artemis will tell you where you are living and who you are living with. Unfortunately, you can't see your individual room assignment at SOAR, but we will have plenty of showrooms available, so take a look at those while you're on campus.
Finding the right roommate. There are a number of ways to find a roommate. You may start by making connections. This may be a Destination UNCG, SOAR, or on social media. If you do not find a roommate, one will be randomly assigned to you based on compatibility factors that you choose while signing up for housing.
You will receive all move-in information to your UNCG email, so make sure that's set up and you are checking it frequently. You will also receive details about the date, time, parking, and traffic patterns during move-in to your email as well. The general move-in dates are August 8th through the 11th, and they are based on the hall that you've been assigned. So what should you bring and not bring in the fall? It is important that you follow our guidelines because it's too much to mention here, so check those out online. You don't want to bring items that need to be sent back home, and you should probably coordinate with your roommate as duplicates will take up valuable space in your room. We encourage you to visit the HRL website for more information and stay tuned for the next SOAR video.